So I accidentally checked in 3 rolls of film, and I've been told that scanners they use there are a lot stronger than the ones they use to actually scan your hand luggage. And I have experience flying with film, and I have a video about that. And some of those rolls got exposed like 6 times or 8 times it was. And some of them was like 1600 ISO with no traces of damage. But this time around is what was like a totally different story. So I got upset and ended up not using this film, but ended up not throwing it away either. I got curious instead. So what would happen if I try developing it? And you know what? I don't see any damage. So it got like one, let's say, strong X-ray scan and one like soft X-ray scan, if you will, with no damage. At least I don't see any. So I still have those rolls and they are there, and I will try shooting some photos with them and like expose them normally and develop them normally. And if I will find any traces of X-ray damage, I will post a comment like under this video, and I will pin that comment. So if you watch this video somewhere in future and you see my comment that actually like the X-ray destroyed the film completely, well, so be it. But for time being, there is no damage from one scan I did like in Munich airport in Germany. So I don't know whether those scanners like equal, you know, in different airports and like different flights even. So that was a domestic flight. But if you Google like how that should look like, you notice that there is nothing that even close to that. So like those strips, especially E14 T-Max, they are completely clear. And Silvera, it has like a little light leak damage, but that's just because they hand roll those rolls actually. And the actually the base of the film feels like it's like at least twice as thin as the normal film. So I would expect the normal film canister doesn't really hold light that tight as it would with a thicker film. So that's not X-ray damage as well. So I don't know whether I got lucky or it's just not that strong enough these days, but it was only one scan, though it was 3200 ISO film. So flying next time, will I check in my film deliberately? Of course not. But then again, I never insist on the hand check of like film, and I don't really support this hysteria. So your film actually can withstand like several scans with no damage, so your precious photographs won't be ruined. But if you're rather staying on the safe side, of course ask for hand checking your film. But remember that actually flying, when you're up in the air in the airplane, you're actually exposing yourself and film to like natural radiation. So this is why like pilot's cockpit like have some shield around that, but like the passenger hull does not have any protection from the just natural radiation that is up out there. So flying with film, you already exposed to radiation anyhow. So if you a little bit on the paranoid side, just don't take film with you when you're flying. And this is basically it what I have for today. Thanks for watching, and I see you next time.